So there are several amazing and free tools that you can use to give yourself six-pack abs. And that might sound too good to be true on its face, but it's not. It's really easy, it's really simple, almost everyone has access to them, and that is phone applications. There are so many great health and fitness applications out there today that you need to go download one right now. My personal favorites that I recommend to all of my clients are either MyFitnessPal or Lose It. You can go on your computer and you can open up an account, or you can download the application on your phone and start tracking everything that you're eating right now. This will give you exactly what you need as far as accountability in what you're eating, so that you can stay dedicated to your diet, so that you can know how many calories that you're eating, so that you can know exactly where your calories came from. And then as you take progress pictures as you go through this, which I recommend taking a picture at least once a month, maybe even every other week. So you'll be able to look at those pictures, you'll have the date from those pictures, and you can look back and see, okay, this is what I looked like when I was eating this. So you'll have quantitative data, and then you'll also have that visual of how you looked when you were eating a certain way. This is going to help us the most in dialing your diet so that we know the right combination of foods for you to get six-pack abs. There's one other thing that I want to tell you that's so important in getting lean abs, and that's dialing down your sugar. We don't realize it, but sugar is in absolutely everything that we're eating nowadays. So to make sure that you get your leanest, my challenge for you is to eat under 20 grams of sugar every day. Take these applications, start your free account now, download it to your phone so you can take it with you everywhere, and start tracking.